स्टूडेंट नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 ट्रायंगल ए बी सी सिमिलर टू ट्रायंगल एल बी एन इन ट्रायंगल ए बी सी ए बी इक्वल टू 5.1 सेंटीमीटर एंगल बी इक्वल टू 40 डिग्री बी सी इक्वल टू 4.8 सेंटीमीटर एंड ए सी अपॉन एल एन इज इक्वल टू 4/7 Construct triangle ABC and triangle LBN. Now students, if you observe the name of these triangles, you come to know that in this triangle vertex B is common. So we have to follow the construction in which two triangles have common vertex. So let us first we will draw rough figure for this. So first we will draw rough figure. So this is common vertex B. Okay. Now student, observe the ratio of corresponding sides of these two triangles. AC upon LN is equal to 4/7. That means side AC is smaller than side LN. That means triangle ABC is in the interior part and this exterior triangle is triangle LBN. Okay, so we will complete name triangle ABC and triangle LBN. Okay, side AB is given 5.1 centimeter. Angle B is 40 degree and BC side is 4.8 centimeter. Now here at common vertex B, we have to draw acute angle and here this ray we have to divide into 7 equal parts. This ray we have to divide into 7 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And here we will give name B1. B2, B3, B4, B5, B6 and B7. Okay. Now AC upon LN is equal to 4/7. That means sides of triangle ABC are fourth part among the seven part of triangle LBN. So this C vertex we have to join with arc B4 and this last vertex we have to join with B7. Okay, so this is our rough figure. According to this we have to draw fair figure. So to draw fair figure, first we have to draw segment BC 4.8 centimeter. And if you observe rough figure, you come to know that on side BC only we have to take point N. So we have to extend this side BC, means we have to draw ray BC. Give name here BC. This distance is 4.8 centimeter. Then we have to draw angle B 40 degree. So take protractor. Keep the center of the protractor on vertex B and draw 40 degree angle. 10, 20, 30, 40. Right here measure 40 degree. Then we have to take side BA 5.1 centimeter distance. So take 5.1 centimeter distance in compass. Keep compass on vertex B and make arc here. So this intersection is vertex A and this distance is 5.1 centimeter and we have to draw segment AC. So this way we completed triangle ABC. Now from vertex B, draw acute angle. Approximately acute angle. In compass take approximately 1 centimeter distance or more than 1 centimeter distance. And then this ray we have to divide into 7 equal parts like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. From vertex B we drawn this ray, therefore we will give number for this arc B1, B2, B3, B4, B5, B6 and B7. Now this vertex C we have to join with the arc B4. Like this. Now in rough figure you can see that this B4C and B7 and these two segments are parallel to each other. So to draw this parallel line we have to draw these corresponding angles congruent. So we will draw congruent angle, keep compass, keep the compass on B4 arc and draw this type of arc like this. Okay, here. Now we have to draw angle congruent at B7. So keep the compass on B7 and draw same type of arc. Okay, now to draw congruent angle we require this much distance. See this much distance, draw here arc. This much distance we require. So keep the compass on this arc and intersect this arc. So here we got intersection point. So from this intersection point and from B7 arc draw segment. So here you can see that these two lines are parallel to each other. So these angles we drawn congruent. So here this segment intersect this point is N. Now in rough figure you can see that this AC and LN also parallel to each other. So, how we draw congruent angle here, same way we have to draw congruent angle at vertex N. So, take convenient distance in compass, keep it on vertex C and intersect both the sides of angle C like this way. Okay, now keeping same distance, keep the compass on vertex N and draw the same type of arc like this. Okay, so again we have to draw congruent angle, so we require this much distance between the sides of these two angles. See this much, make arc here, this much distance we have to take. Keep the compass on this arc and intersect this arc. So here we got intersection point, and from this N and this intersection draw segment. So here the segment intersect this vertex is L. So we got these two angles congruent. So this way we constructed triangle ABC and triangle LBN which are similar to each other. Followed? Now let us see next question. Question number 8. Construct triangle PYQ such that PY equal to 6.3 cm, YQ equal to 7.2 cm, PQ equal to 5.8 cm if YZ upon YQ is equal to 6 upon 5, then construct triangle XYZ similar to triangle PYQ. Now again in these two triangles we have vertex Y common. So same type of construction we have to do. So let us first we will draw rough figure. Now this is common vertex. Which vertex is common in both the triangle? Vertex Y. Now you have to observe this ratio. YZ upon YQ equal to 6 upon 5. That means YZ side is greater than YQ. That means triangle XYZ is the bigger triangle and triangle PYQ is smaller triangle. So we will give name here, give name XYZ and PYQ. Now we will write the sides of triangle PYQ. PY is given 6.3 cm. YQ is 7.2 cm. PQ equal to 5.8 cm. Okay. Now from this Y we have to draw acute angle. And this acute angle we have to divide this ray of acute angle we have to divide into 6 equal parts. This we have to divide into 6 equal parts. वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स यू नेम हियर. सो वी ड्रॉन रे फ्रॉम वाई वर्टेक्स. सो हियर वी विल गिव नेम वाई वन वाई टू वाई थ्री वाई फोर वाई फाइव एंड वाई सिक्स. वाई जेड इज सिक्स पार्ट एंड वाई क्यू इज फिफ्थ पार्ट. सो जॉइन दिस वाई फाइव विथ दिस वर्टेक्स क्यू एंड दिस वर्टेक्स यू हैव टू जॉइन विथ. So this is rough figure. According to this we have to draw fair figure. So first we have to draw y cube 7.2 centimeter and from that side only we have to extend it up to infinite because there only we will get point z. So YQ is 7.2 centimeter. And this we have to extend. YQ 7.2 centimeter. Then we have to take YP 6.3 centimeter. Then PQ 5.8 centimeter. This intersection is P. Now in rough figure you can see that on PY side only we will get X. So we have to extend that side. Then draw PQ. Then from Y we have to draw acute angle. This ray we have to divide into 6 equal parts. One, two, three, four, five. Six. Y1, Y2, Y3, Y4, Y5 and Y6. Now vertex Q we have to join with arc Y5. And at Y6 arc, we have to draw angle congruent to Y5 angle. So, keep the compass on arc Y5 and make arc like this. Okay? Now, keep the compass on Y6 and draw same type of arc. We have to take this much distance. Make arc here. keep the compass on this arc and intersect this arc. So here we got intersection point. So from this we have to draw segment. So these two angles we got congruent, and these lines are parallel to each other. This vertex is Z. Now same type of construction we have to draw here. Keep the compass on vertex Q. Intersect both the sides of angle Q, keeping same distance. Keep the arc compass on Z and make same type of arcs. Okay. See. Now we have to take this much distance. So keep the compass on this arc and intersect this side. Here we will get vertex X. So this way we constructed triangle PYQ and triangle XYZ, which are similar to each other. Here complete this length 6.3 centimeter and here 5.8 centimeter. So this way we constructed similar triangle. Followed?